Hello everyone, my name is Nicholas and welcome to this new vlog episode of The Gear Lab. Today we're gonna compare two not really comparable guitars, but we're gonna have fun anyways. The two guitars we're gonna compare are the Harley Benton CST24, which is 190 euros on Thomann, and the other guitar is the Fame Forum 4 Modern, which is 970 euros, so it's 5 times more expensive. Now, of course, those two guitars are not really comparable because the price difference is huge, but they share some similarities, and I thought, you know, it could be a good opportunity to show some different tones, compare how they feel, because of course they are going after the same type of guitar, which is the PRS. Now we're gonna go straight to the tone comparison between the two guitars, first clean and then overdrive, and then after that you'll find the specs of the guitar and my conclusions after having played them and after listening to the video.
Thank you.
Benton CST24 in black. It's a really cool guitar, very PRS or Les Paul type construction with the mahogany body, maple cap, mahogany neck, and the fingerboard is from Jatoba, so I don't know exactly what it is, but it works. Tuners are unbranded and also as the wraparound. The pickups are Roswell, which come with all the Harley Benton guitars, and this guitar can be split, so we're gonna compare that to the Fame 412. Now, the second guitar is the Fame 414 Modern, which is, of course, a much higher grade guitar. It's made in Poland, and if you want some more information, you can find it on the previous video that I made. But very quickly, it's a mahogany body, mahogany neck, ebony fretboard, and it has, it's not a wraparound, it's just a normal tailpiece. It has Seymour Duncan pickups, which are very good quality. It can be split, and it also has a piezo, which I'm not gonna show because it's, the Harley Benton doesn't have it. Go to locking tuners, which are amazing. Also, this maple cap is a solid maple cap, so that's not really a veneer. And as you can see, it's really, really beautiful. So after having played both of these guitars, I can tell you a little bit about how they felt and what are the differences. Of course, the Fame Forum feels much better to play. It's a much higher grade guitar and it feels, I can tell, so that's the good news, of course. But the Harley Benton actually is pretty good guitar too. So, you know, I think they're very much worth the price. If you expect some small things that you have to be careful about. Now, playing wise, the Fame Forum is very comfortable, very light. The neck is particularly comfortable. It has a satin finish, so it plays very, very easily. It's very fast, and the setup was very good from the get-go. So no worries there. The Harley Benton was a little complicated because when it arrived, it was very, it had a very bad setup. Of course, the frets were very bad. There were some high frets, so I had to level them, which wasn't very good, and the setup was really, really high. So it needed some work before it was really playable. But after that, the neck is pretty comfortable. It feels wider than the Fame Forum, so it's a little more chunky, but it's also comfortable and plays really well. It's not too heavy, even though the Fame Forum is a little bit lighter, but the Harley Benton is also not too heavy. So that's a pretty good guitar, feels good to play, no problem there. The only thing that is kind of weird with the Harley Benton, I feel, is the neck seems to be of a soft wood. So when I play, sometimes the guitar goes a little bit out of tune just because the neck seems to be moving away from the body. Just like when you push the guitar and the body and you can downtune it, seems to happen sometimes. So it feels a little weird, but you know, that's okay. Tones wise, the Harley Benton is much darker sounding guitar, which can be pleasant. Actually, especially for lead tones, because it's not that serene, really high-pitched tone, but it can also be tricky if you're playing in a band or a recording, because the guitar will have a little bit of harder time to cut through the mix. But you know, it's a good tone. The problem that I found with this tone and those pickups, the Roswell pickups, is that they're not very defined. So when you're playing with heavier distortion, you won't hear as well the different notes in the chords, and especially if you're playing some a little bit more complicated chords, sometimes you will lose some definition. So that's something that you really, really don't find with the Fame Forum. The Fame Forum has very good pickups that are very well defined. It's a much brighter guitar actually, but in a good way, because you'll find all the definition, you have a lot of snap,
So if your tone is a little bit too bright, just turn down a little bit treble and you still keep the definition. Whereas with the Harley Benton, even if you bring up the treble, you won't find that definition again. So you can find some snap, but there's no definition with the chords, and especially when you have distortion. So tones wise, the Fame Forum is much better. It's a much more professional guitar. You don't have a tone knob with the Fame Forum, so you have to find a good balance between the bridge and the neck position. When you play with both pickups, you have the best of both worlds, and it works really, really well. And the neck pickup is very defined, so it also helps to have a clear tone, even though you're playing on distorted, with some distortion. So, of course, the Fame Forum is much better, but the Harley Benton is still a really cool guitar. I like it a lot, and I wouldn't necessarily recommend this guitar, especially since the setup was so bad when I got it. But perhaps I was just unlucky, because there are many people that love those guitars. So, you know, there are probably some very good ones, but you have to be careful, because they're not really playable right away, or not all the time. That's the main problem when you buy cheap guitars, is that you're not sure the setup will be perfect. There you go. I hope you enjoyed the video, and hope to see you soon with other stuff. Bye.